A passenger plane of the Nepalese airline Yeti Airlines crashed on Sunday near the city of Pokhara in Nepal. There were 68 passengers and 4 crew members on board. The crash happened on takeoff. According to airline spokesman Sudarshan Bartola, it is not yet known if there are any survivors of the plane crash. He specified that an ATR-72 passenger aircraft manufactured by the Franco-Italian concern ATR crashed to the ground. Rescuers are on the scene.